Lateral banded walk. Grabbing a medium to heavy weight resistance band, a mini loop band. You want to place the band around your midge to low shin, maybe around your ankles. You can even place the band around your midfoot, which is actually one of my favorite ways to hold it. So you can do ankle or midfoot. For the purposes of this video, I'm actually going to do it around the midfoot. And the reason that I do this is because it helps me to point my toes forward rather than externally rotating at the hip. So a lateral banded walk, you want to squat down just slightly, get into a slight posterior pelvic tilt, step to the side, just like this. So you're using the muscles on the outside of the hip, the glute min, glute med, to step and then alternate directions. Make sure your abs stay nice and tight. Make sure you can feel your glutes engage as you're walking. So from the front, it looks like this. Step, step, step.